Father, I've sinned against you and against heaven. I'm no longer worthy to be called your son. I can see you, Dad, in the distance. I don't know why I asked for my share of the inheritance while you were still living. Maybe it was because you favored my big brother so often. Maybe it was because you didn't seem to love me as much as you loved him. But I need to come home to you, Dad. I need to experience your mercy, your embrace, your kiss, restoring my dignity. I will make my way home to you, Father. Seek your mercy. Father, you didn't hear what I had to say. I left and asked for the money because you never believed in me. You rejected me. You favored my big brother. Whenever there was a situation on the farm, he had first choice. Whenever there was a conflict, you sided with him. So I took my fair share of the inheritance and went off and lived a life that would have embarrassed you. It led me farther and farther away from you, Father. Then one day I realized, as I worked on that farm, how I missed your embrace and your kiss. I was afraid to come home. When I crossed over that hillside and saw you, I almost turned and walked back. I was afraid. But then I saw you running. You ran. I wasn't sure why, but you ran. And as much as I wanted to run to you, I couldn't. I was embarrassed. The weight of sin pulled me down. And when you embraced me and kissed me, I felt the pain of sin wash away. I had the most fabulous speech to say to you, Father, but you wouldn't hear it. You put the ring on my finger and the sandals on my feet, and you warmed me once again with the robe. How could this be, Dad? I had so badly offended you. But you embrace me and you love me. As we walked home hand in hand, as you carried me, how relieved I was to be in the arms of my Father once again, a sinner being held by a saint. I began to think of all the teachings, Father, that you had given, the times I hadn't listened, the times I had rejected you. And even to this day, Father, I'm sorry. Thank you, Father, for loving me that day. Thank you for loving me my whole life. It's through my sin that we have been united. Thank you, Father. Allow me to continue to feel your embrace